just for the purposes of just drawing attention to himself. But of course, sir, as you are well aware, I'm duty bound to consider whatever it is you want to tell me. But your client's nodded in affirmance. He just has some extra movements that the court is noticing. And he's done that the entirety of this particular proceeding. So you haven't said anything up to this point in time, so I'm going to assume that that's something that you and he are working through.
Yeah, and then on Tuesday, what time are we going
to? 9 o'clock. Yeah, let's see. Hold on, wait 1 second. Tuesday the 6th? The 5th? Oh, I'm sorry, sir. I apologize. I'll deal with that accordingly, but your client, I noticed, has been doing the same behavior, and I believe Judge Adams inquired into it as well. So I don't believe that he may be doing it just for the purposes of just drawing attention to himself, but...
due to the fact that I'm insane. You're the talking man. You're the talking man. You're the talking man.
For me's sake, that I don't know.
We're becoming